Now let us look at this question number 4, and this is also one of the very easy questions that you can get in your examination. It is saying, in computers, subtraction is generally carried out by which of the following arithmetics? So you should know what is the 1's complement, you should know what is 2's complement, 3's complement, even you have 9's complement and you have 10's complement. So first of all, you should know that computers generally work in Boolean, or you can say in binary. So computers are electronic devices which work in the use. The computers do not use your decimal numbers, they use binary numbers. Now in the binary numbers, to represent negative numbers, you can use sign bit representation, you can use 1's complement representation, and you can use 2's complement representation. We have explained this numerous time, many times in our videos, how these arithmetics are working. Now the benefit of 1's and 2's complement is, if we have only one circuit, which is your addition circuit, so in this adder, it can be half adder or full adder, you can give a number x and you can give a number y. So this adder will do x plus y. So the second way of doing a subtraction, the subtraction is, you can give a number x and for the y number, give 1's complement of y. 1's complement of y, because 1's complement of y will represent negative of y, that is minus y. So the result will be x plus of minus y. And the third way is that to this adder you give 2's complement. So for example, if you want to do x minus y, so you give x and you give 2's complement of y. 2's complement of y, and it will do x plus of minus y. So again, this is equivalent to subtraction. Actually, this is just a representation that does not work like this, but it is just a representation that with the help of just addition circuit, we can even perform subtraction here in computers. Okay, so this is just a representation just for showing you how these things are working. But again, we use 2's complement representation to subtract the numbers. We do not use 1's complement. The reason is because in case of 1's complement, we have two combinations which are representing the same number. So 2's combinations which are representing plus 0 as well as minus 0, we waste one combination. So this does, we do not use, this is, we do not use, we use 2's complement representation here in the computers to perform subtraction, because you can just give a number and the 2's complement of the second number so that it can perform subtraction, because 2's complement represent that negative counterpart of the positive number. So correct answer here is option number 4, which is 2's complement.